as we said, we had a plan to spend it, and we had paid $79 million for our first day, that's 10%. But we did not get the money represents the true value of the UFO, because of the money constrained in the various shareholders' rights and obligations between the shareholders. It is not that the Malaysian airport buildings had exited, because Malaysian airports have been a partner in Delhi Airport, in Hyderabad Airport, in Bombay's, we have been a partner, so we have been a partner, so that's the partner service. But we did not want to consolidate our shareholdings in our airport business. So who wants to know that? We wanted to have that, so we had a plan for the entire financing has been in place, and we did it, it is not a very high number, and the money will be paid once the airport authority in India uses the option. I think it should take about 3 to 4 weeks time.
Should the airport making money, so should we really expect that what will come to an end material will be higher than what it was in the
negotiation? The money will be GMR Airports Limited will be acquiring the future stake. So GMR Airports currently holds 51% in the international airport. So our stake will go to 64%. So there is no money coming up into the company. It will be consolidated.
The profit share that will be able to have.
Obviously, when it will happen, and as and when we deliver it to a business region, obviously, we'll be entitled to have a higher
So, what we are asking is the Delhi Airport making money for the subsidiary company?
Actually, last year, yes, the government is making a little bit of a profit. That's the regulatory authority has come up with a draft paper which is under discussion. So, I will not be able to really precisely say that for the report. This year, for March 15, the government will be making a profit.